Jerry,
I'd really like to know your intentions.
What?
Ed, honey, consider the weirdness of what you're doing.
New boy.
I'm Ed.
Did you just arrive here from a parallel universe?
Oregon.
Put down your commitment to narcissism and go talk with an old person.
Hi. I have a school assignment where I have to get the wisdom of an old person.
Well, I can't help you, buddy. I don't know any old people.
Okay.
Hey, kid. Can you drive?
So, sir.
Call me Ashley.
What did you do for a living?
You worked for the CIA.
Don't tell any of your friends.
I don't have any friends. Ask anyone. I don't have any friends.
Girlfriend?
No, now you're just mocking me.
You can at least learn how to take a punch, as you'll no doubt have to take many.
Ow! Ow!
What'd you do that for? I'm an old man.
You're not touching my son's privates, are you?
Jesus, Mom knows they're touching me.
How many people did you kill?
93.
You're gonna be like, bang!
You're a very strange kid.
There's a rumor going around that you turned into a jock. I assume you'll turn back into a pumpkin at midnight, though.
He came out of my vagina, and now he's this man with wings on his feet.
Look, I may be jealous.
We're not going out, technically.
Is she your friend?
Yeah.
Did you let her down?
Yeah.
We gotta make amends with the girl. You feel me, boy?
Shame. Weren't you ever scared?
If I wasn't, I'd be crazy.
Can I know where we're going?
To visit a friend.
Am I driving the getaway car here?
Yeah.
What? You have to run, okay? We'll go to New York and I'll take the drive up.
What are we gonna do? Go see Jersey Boys together?
I would love to go see you play with you or something.
You shouldn't be scared of the world. I kinda suspect the world should be scared of you.
I swear to God, I won't write about it that you're an assassin in my paper. Even though it would make a better paper.
Let's go have some pancakes.